restaurant impossible.
I mean, Stafford, Virginia, on a mission to help save a former Marine's restaurant from failure.
What happens if we don't fix this? How long do you last?
About 4 months, I'd say.
You just called in the infantry. I'm here. We will make this succeed together.
All right, talk about a mess hall.
All this shouldn't be here. This looks like a cluster. Decor is very sparse. It looks bland. It just looks eh.
So I'll meet with my designer, Krista, and make a plan for the dining room.
Hi, Robert.
Hey, Krista, how are you?
Good, how are you doing?
What do we turn this into? I've got the idea. It's a great American diner.
Yeah.
It's light, bright, and fun. I love the bar. I would love to see something like
some chrome, maybe?
Stainless steel, even. How much would that cost?
Ooh, a new bar base in stainless steel, maybe $9,000-$10,000.
Well, I don't have $10,000. I got $10,000 for everything.
I know.
Give me something that says, wow, when you walk in here.
Instead of replacing this bar for $10,000, we found this really cool keel and stick stainless steel that gives it the look of a stainless steel bar base.
I like that.
So for $200, we've got instant stainless, and it looks like that American diner bar that you wanted.
Still haven't got the countertops in. Still a lot of work to be done.
Only half of the bar stools are installed.
Need to really move. Need to really move. I need servers! Servers! I need a tablecloth on them three tables. One, two, and the one at the back, three. Are you ready, Eric and Liz, to see your new restaurant?
Yes!
Open your eyes.
Oh! Oh, my heaven!
Oh, my golly!
Oh, my... Oh. How in the world?
It's beautiful!
Oh, this is a diner. This is unbelievable.
The faded wooden bar was covered in an aluminum wrap. And their bleak entrance was transformed with an antique motorcycle and custom artwork.
This is unbelievable. I got a diner.
So, Eric and Liz, are you ready to open the new county fair?
Yes.
You bet. You bet. I'm eager. I am eager.
Let's open the doors. It's your restaurant. You invite your guests.
Come on in.
Beautiful.
Oh, I love it.
This is wonderful.
See that motorcycle?